might be guilty of it. We're talking about drivers distracted by smartphones. Now, according to AT&amp, 9 out of 10 people are using their cell phone while they're driving.
That's an incredible number. News Channel 5's Tanya Rogers tonight shows you how a virtual reality tour is aimed at saving lives behind the wheel.
Palm Beach State College freshman Kyle Ahrens participating in a 3D experience about driving while distracted. It's part of the It Can Wait virtual reality tour by AT&T.
Things can change quickly.
The simulator shows students what can happen if you're distracted by your phone while driving.
Made you feel that like this can actually happen to everybody.
The simulator is meant to make drivers more aware.
People who aren't just texting and driving, they're video chatting and driving. They're posting to their social media accounts while they drive. Taking selfies while they drive.
The company is taking the simulator to high schools and colleges.
Many of the people this age, they're the ones who are growing up on smartphones, and that is their number one way of communicating.
After watching the video, there's a pledge. It can wait.
These are all people who've lost their lives either because they were distracted by their smartphone or because someone else was distracted by their smartphone.
The It Can Wait virtual reality experience will be making other stops in South Florida and then heading to Fort Myers next week. Reporting in Boca Raton, Tanya Rogers, WPTV News Channel 5.
Incredible statistics.
Very alarming statistics.
We're back in a moment.